Hello friends, once again welcome back to another new video from Health and Techie. Today in this video we are going to see that how to grow croton plants from its cuttings. Before we begin, if you have not subscribed to our channel, please hit that subscribe button to see more videos just as like this. So without wasting any time, let's start now. First of all, you have to select a good matured cutting from your croton plants. You can use a knife or a scissor. Now I have taken one of the cuttings from the parent plant. After taking your croton plant cuttings, you have to remove the leaves from it. I am going to grow our croton plant cuttings in the cockpit, and you have to take a container with at least one drainage hole at the bottom. Now you can fill up these containers using the cockpit. The cockpit will be able to hold the moisture in it for a long time so that the frequency of watering can be reduced. I also got better rootings when I am using the cockpit rather than the garden soil only. Now the important step, you have to take one aloe vera leaf like this one, and then you have to insert your cutting into the aloe vera gel like I am doing now, and you have to keep this aloe vera gel or the aloe vera leaf with the cuttings in a shaded area for at least 1 hour. The aloe vera gel is a natural rooting hormone which will initiate faster rootings on your croton plant cuttings. Now you can directly transplant these cuttings into the cockpit. At the end of this video, I will be showing the result. So don't skip this video. After planting these cuttings in the cockpit, you have to keep it in a partially shaded area, and you have to just water your cuttings during each 2 days. Now it is the time to show you the result. This is another variety of the croton plant which I have planted using the same method. Now I will show you the growth. As you can clearly see here, there are more rootings on the croton plant cuttings. Now you can transplant these cuttings into any bigger container or the soil itself. It is very important to use aloe vera gel to get better rootings, thereby better growth on your croton plant cuttings. Now I will show you the other cutting as well. Here also clearly you can see that new rootings are developing on the cutting. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any doubt in the video, please let me know through our comment section.